over and over. Like, Hunter, it just fucking sucks. His character just blows.
Honestly, sounds like a skeleton.
True, you're right. I should just pull 30k damage out of my ass.
Why is it not Shansky?
Go press the buttons.
I am pressing the buttons, it's not doing the fucking jump.
Nah, no, clearly you're not pressing one of the buttons. You got it?
Literally? Oh my
fat
god.
Bitch. You don't need to do the heavy attack.
The shards game?
Yeah, you can do it with a light attack. The timing is just very slightly different. Like it is unreal, actually. I don't remember the last time I actually wiped on Explicator. I'm about to eat my words. Oh, hi.
Okay.
Bro, I think bait and switch enough actually probably was a factor right there. Because I fired 3 rockets and it put him down to 1 HP. Just that it didn't fucking reload. Oh yeah, I found out why sometimes you can just nuke Tormentors with like Forerunner and stuff. It's because every now and then, so with Radiant solo op, right, Forerunner to an actual crit, there's 14k, something like that. Sometimes it will randomly just hit 21k white numbers. It's just so fucking stupid. Like, the game doesn't work properly.
Is it gonna make you go racist?
No. Pick some idiot in Last Wish to try and Shot on a little kid. Oh, that is the wrong loadout. No, Greg, didn't get it, no.
Nope.
We're not having a last wish moment.
What's that?
Oh, brother.
Oh, stop bullying the little kid.
Shit still lives rent free in my head. Imagine dissing someone else for not knowing what to do when you don't know what to do yourself. That shit's like. my god, the game actually gave me heavy. Let's go, man. Why is that idiot over there? What the fuck? Oh my god, it gave me another heavy. What the hell is going on? Greg, stop ring one in my game, man. It's not fun.
Shut up.
Another heavy, bro. What the fuck? Yeah, actually, stop it now, though, Greg. Wait, what the fuck? There's so much heavy. What the hell? I got like four big bricks. Like back to back to back to back. That shit was incredible. I guess my ammo rotation is popping off right now.
No. Brother, I killed myself with a GL because a fucking dreg walked in front of me.
Oh, I just added him to the VC.
I lied on him.
Brother. Who is he talking to?
No idea.
Because for all he knows, we're not even fucking playing. I did not know that's how that worked. Did they change that? If you throw a Hunter Dustfield nade at an enemy that's mid-air, the crystal goes on the floor? I swear that's not how it worked. I swear the crystal just didn't spawn.
No idea.
Fuck knows how long that's been like that for.
No, I'm captured. Let me just hit the gritty real quick.
Shut up.
Yeah, they free you out of cringe. Fear of instantaneous combustion. Yep, stairs are hard. Oh, please don't break. Don't break. It didn't break, right? Profit.
I'm going to be careful. What's for?
Four two, Greg, 4-2. Four two, 6-3.
Why is it not doing the fucking heavy attack, motherfucker? Why is it not the fucking shutter speed thing?
Light right, Greg. Don't think that last rocket counted. Love when the game eats one of my fucking hunter jumps. Holy fuck, that was close. That's 4-1. Four, 5-1. was for. Light metal. You fat fuck. Knock my ammo off the map, Greg.
Sorry. What the fuck is that ego truck? Judgments of Kelgaroth.
Wait, you're doing Seraph Shield right now?
Oh, I do want to see if it would drop a guaranteed red border on the first one.
It is not.
Yeah.
Oops. What did you run in your hunter, right? Yeah, I think the first two runs per week give a red border.
Well, that was my second run. I only gave one.
It should give two drops and two red borders at least. Like, two drops on each run. I have, like, no sword ammo. This is...
Unless it has a chance of dropping. No, I don't have judgment. That's better.
Okay, I was gonna say, all of the Seraph weapons you have, the glaive.
Oh, I do have judgment on the kill.
Scammed.
I think it was the first one I got because I got so many red borders instantly for it.
Nah, you got scammed, brother.
I just need one half of these resistance. Even if I got one that wasn't a red border, I'd just use one.
Bro, I used those deep sight harmonizers fucking years ago. I'm fairly sure I used all of them within the first week of this fucking season. I'm fairly sure I have anyway. Do I have one on me? No.
I got one on me. Got 1, 2, 3, 4.
Share the love, holy! To be fair, I had that period where I just didn't play during which, so.
Yes. I have 5, technically.
Well, it's not technically, you have 5.
I have 1 on me and 4 in the season pass.
Yeah, so you have 5. Bro, I'm shooting the fucking thing and it's not We don't believe it, Greg, but I'm going to Nez again.
That's crazy. Sure.
I know, right? Oh, well, in just a second.
Maybe you just need me to watch while eating pizza. It's like...
You've got give me a slice.
Not like, just from the kebab. Well, take one. Not anything special, it's just a meat feast, barbecue base.
Fuck you. That was sus.
I genuinely thought you'd fallen off him. Hey, this doorway that you just come through then scared me every time we did the dual fall.
You're a pussy. You're such a pussy.
No, it's because it's at like a slope, so if you hit the wall,
you already see some more tech. Where is it? No!
Yeah, nice.
Oh.
You know, if you bounce off the roof?
Nah, I've got it to the point where I've done this so many times that I pretty much know every single line. The last jump, the big jump I just did in that last section, the only reason I nearly didn't make it is because I was too far up the route that I jumped off of.
I could have been off. Let's go. Let's go, pop bonus.
Time to miss every sniper shot in Baby Rage.
That was push word.
Yeah, it's because it's got the flinch perk on it.
Oh, no distraction.
No. That's the other one. It's light, thank you, Greg. Being able to move. Oh my god, he's doing the thing, Greg. Watch out.
You ran out of refuge.
Yeah,
Lollage.
Yeah. Lollage. Shut up, white girl. Yeah, I know, right?
Nice try.
Average eager edge moment. Well, at least I got the good RNG.
I genuinely felt like Cabal was going to run in your mouth. Imagine if release recover didn't exist.
Yeah, it would be very sus. Oh, there you go. No, oh, I have to pick up a big rick. Cringe. Now, where is the Colossus? Fuck off, a new one spawned. So the ads don't wander off. That's not good. Oh, I got the double hit on the golden gun. Do you see his health?
Yeah, he's fucking... I was like, what the fuck's that damage?
I must have got a double hit on the golden gun. That's fucking crazy. Please don't shoot the gay shit. See, look, perfect float. It's dark, by the way, Greg.
Okay, I wasn't even looking, to be honest. Maybe it was, maybe it wasn't.
Now you're making me second-guess myself, because sometimes I do have goldfish memory doing this. Get out of my way, fat bitch! Fucking scary. I'm not gonna pick that up now. That, on the other hand. Nope. Fuck's sake, always a shitty RNG. Uh-oh. I need to switch- no, Greg, surely not. Nah, I do that so that you can start moving over to the other side. Oh, and I got shafted by the node.
I'm just making sure you're vibing in both of them. Maybe a bit of smoking.
Is that right?
Refuge time, baby.
I have so much ammo, holy fuck. Let's play Find the Special Brick, Greg. I know where one is, but there you go, that'll work. Why didn't that do full damage? Holy fuck, look at the... What the fuck is going on? Oh, give me all that. Oh no, it's doing the thing.
What?
Where it's not reprocking my knife. Oh, what am I doing?
What happens to his shoulders?
They disappear if you don't do the chest.
Dirk.
Yeah, I need to be quick here, unironically. Please don't slam. Oh. Go invis to break the rocket's tracking. Hits me square in the mouth anyway. Dude, he is just fucking slamming. He got the new sword. Oh, what the fuck's that knife? Fucking, what is this RNG? So you see how the guy jumped in front of me there? I've had it happen where he's jumped perfectly in front of my crosshair and I've headshotted the guy and not been able to hit the chest. The reproc refuge. Oh my god, and I've got heavy. I do not care about killing that guy right now. I hesitate because I thought the root was in the way, bro. One you die, thank you. That's really bad. Where is the... Oh, it's there.
I genuinely thought Nez just walked in your fucking mouth.
Yeah. Look at that. I'm fairly sure I'm just going to put him to final with Merciless. And I have full sword ammo as well, that's three rockets, I think. So many adds, though. That is like best case scenario.
What?
Is it you thought. Bap. Fucking finally! Dude, honestly, finally. That took way too. Imagine.
Interesting thoughts.
46, okay. Fucking finally, dude. You're not funny. Okay, maybe a little bit funny. Oh, I didn't hear that one. Then Nez. I don't know how I was doing so much damage there. That was so weird.
It's because I was watching with a pizza.
It was actually the pizza power. So you know how I got him to below off? Like, well, slightly above off? Normally, I get him to, like, the top of off. Like, that shit was crazy.
That's crazy, bro. Now you can buy a red boner.
I don't know.